wrong to change or enable DNS in Oppo phone. So if you want to set up, you can set up from setting, open new setting like this, and then go to connection and sharing, and then you can see private DNS tab here. And then if you want to set up, you can tap specific DNS. You can input your base DNS or find on Google, or I use this DNS. Like this, and then tap save. Don't forget to enable your Wi-Fi or data network, and then you can see this DNS is enabled. Thank you for watching my video.